that I was asking. And I thank you, Metronaires. I was once a part of this group. I was one of the original members. And my daughter, Linda Cheryl Pickens, was a member of this organization. And my daughter, Melanie, also was a Metronaire. So, this is a grand occasion. And for all of the other members and older members like myself, I'm glad to be here.
Amen.
All right.
Will both sides please stand? I'll just turn in the back.
Thank you.
I
Thank you. Thank you. long as it got to work. Praise God. Praise God.
This choir, 41 years old and can sing so good. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. We thank God for a great afternoon, a great evening of song. I can just imagine what was taking place in the palace when Solomon was there, and David was there, and, you know, the singers got together, and the instruments started playing, and the choir started singing. I can just imagine the monarch sitting back and listening to the music and just praising God, because that's what it's all about. Isn't it strange and yet mystifying how a song can take you back years? Years while sitting just listening to it. The ministry of music is but the spice of ministry. Amen. We thank God for the O.D. Carson Metroneers. Thank God for all of you who have come out this evening to witness and to share in this joy. You know, Brother David told me that they were preparing something wonderful. He said, "But Pastor, I can't tell you what it is. Because if I told you, you wouldn't come." But he didn't know I'd come anyhow. But indeed, this has been a wonderful evening. Thank all of you for coming and sharing with us. We are so happy. We have to do this again next year. I was telling them that they quit too early. Somebody said, "I gotta go to work." Next year you tell the boss that you gotta sing. Amen. Are there any announcements? No announcements? Y'all wanna go?
Putting up with us and being there for us. You're